Borderlands! Borderlands! Wah! Ah!
Wow, that's a cool screen, actually. Looking at that. That is a really cool screen. Alright, this is really loud. Turn that down. So it's like, oh, bang the table. I don't care if I bang the table anymore. It's just banging the camera. Hi, camera. Hello. Excuse me. So, I'm going to be playing some Borderlands, the original Borderlands for the Xbox 360, under the guise of, I saw it on my shelf and went, wow, I haven't played that game in a while, but I used to play the ever-loving hell out of that game. Like, back in, like, 2010? I guess the game came out, like, November 2009, I think, and I started playing it in 2009, but I didn't really, like, solidly get into it until maybe 2010. No, I mean, I don't know. I played it a lot. I played this game a lot. So it's hard to say how, when was the time I played it the most. Like, man, let me see. Is this gonna show me? Look at this. Look at all these achievements I got. I got, like, all the achievements except for the DLC ones. There's one DLC I haven't even played. Ah! Wrong button. But do not be fooled by what Pandora appears to be. Wrong button. Many people tell it. The legend of the vault. My father would always go on about the vault, even with his dying breath. Advanced. What's this guy's name? Marcus? Marcus Gun Guy? Oh, hell? Oh, it's over there. The thing I was reaching for, not intentionally. I have a story you may not believe, but I tell you it is true. The legend of the vault is real, and it is here on Pandora. And a, well, let's call her a guardian angel, appeared to guide the vault hunters to their prize. The tale begins right here on Pandora with the brave vault hunters. The guardian angel, and most importantly, me. I really have a thing for this game, and I never played the second one, and I never played the one after that. But man, do I love this game. And I don't know why. I wonder if my opinion of it's gonna change now. Song's so good. Cage the Elephant? So good. Man, I really am feeling nostalgic here. Ooh, getting goosebumps. Alright, let's do this. It's a beautiful day. Alright, now this is the real question. I kind of thought about this, maybe a bit. Is who am I going to choose? I don't know. Probably him. God, this song. It was such a fun experience going through this game for the first time. Look at that guy, he's... Like, what do you think that guy's into? If you've played Borderlands 2, I don't want you to answer that, but if you've only played Borderlands 1, or you just saw that sequence and that's it, what do you think that guy does on the weekend? If you said women, you were probably right. I'll say that. Got the textures. You with the sniper rifle. Hunter, no question about it. Alright. I need you to stay calm.
Start making your way off the bus. You don't have any reason to trust me, but I need you to believe that I'm here.
Yep. I'll trust you. Don't worry. You'll be greeted by a... Oh, yeah, okay. I remember him. What was his name? Claptrap? It's because he had chlamydia. Just like Marcus over there. How's it going, guy? Not. I actually wasn't going to tell you anything. Get it out of my face, please. Oh, I get that. That's in reference to the fact that this guy's an asshole. If you didn't notice. See, it's weird. Now I can talk to into a camera, but normally I would talk into the microphone as if I was talking to the people, and it doesn't. It's a weird disconnect. I got used to talking to the microphone as, like, addressing the audience. Yeah, see you next time. Aha!
Welcome to Firestone. I am CL4PTP. You may call me by my locally designated name, Claptrap. Before continuing,
all right.
Please accept this echo communication device and heads-up display.
Can do.
By the Doll Corporation.
All right, I like Doll Corporation, apparently. They got me free stuff. I'll say this, if you give me free stuff, I'm a sucker for whatever you're giving to me. I got a free shirt from Insomniac Games at PAX South, and I'm going to buy their game because of that. I'm just that kind of sucker. I love it. Give me free stuff. That's what I'm saying. Give me more free stuff, even if it's not actually free. Wow, that is loud. That is loud. All right, now I can move. Bye-bye. I'm going to go over here. Wow, this sensitivity is pretty high. Reduce the verticals. Can I turn into the vertical sensitivity? No, I didn't click that. Yeah, cloud saving. That's too slow. Guess I just gotta get used to it. Again, that's weird. It's a disconnect there. See, in this game, you get these little boxes, and they give you, like, money and stuff if you look at them. Or, like, sometimes ammo and things, and so they're fun to loot, but you'll end up ignoring, like, half of them later on. I keep thinking it's, wow, not keep, but I thought it was Destiny, and so I was trying to jump as if, like, I could double jump. That's weird. Come on. There you go. You go up here, and then there's this thing here. Ooh, give me that. Alright, so you get... I think a total of 4 gun slots. Is it back? Yeah. You get a total of, like, 4 gun slots later on, but right now you only have 2, and so I got the sniper and I got this gun, and that's gonna be my thing to use, but my sniper's got more ammo now, so probably end up using that for now. You're supposed to follow Claptrap, so I'm gonna do that now. Come on, Claptrap, let's go! I know where you are, man! I'm here too, dude! I ran this intro, like, so many times. It's ridiculous. This is the new U station, unlike the Wii U.
Your DNA profile is automatically identified and stored. Please activate the new U.
So these are the checkpoints. That's what he's getting at. Hold X, and then you can be like, what am I going to name myself? Man, there's some noticeable lag in here. More like... Die! Haha! Because his name was Mordecai. I am a jokester. Why is there, like, some lag in between my game here? That's weird. Alright. Yeah! You know, fun fact, like, the first time I played this game, I didn't even recognize that there was cel-shading graphics. That took me way too long to catch on to. I was not a smart child, as you could tell. I'm here! Come on! Bandits run! Oh, no, where are the bandits at? Oh, they're there. Goodbye, bandits. I'll kill you one day. Alright. Fight me, you won't. All right, clap chaps are gone. Come out of there.
Are they gone? Those bandits really have it in for us, clap traps. Using us as target practice is not part of our programming. And...
open. Here's the first battle, guys. All right, I'm just gonna run in there and see how this goes. Man, I forgot how, like, weird this game played. Okay, so one thing a lot of people pointed out as an issue they had the first time they played through this game was there's a thing you can do to where if you hold X, you pick everything up rather than, like, just that one item. So, like, say if you open this up and there's, like, more than one item, or if you kill a guy and there's a bunch of items in it. It'll give you a bunch of, it'll pick up like all of it at once, and that's really cool. But something that a bunch of people had an issue with was apparently, it's the same button to hold down X if to pick up a new weapon and replace the weapon you're currently using. And people were too fucking stupid to like, they would open something like this up, go to grab that, and somehow be on that, and that would like annoy them that they had... That they were picking up the wrong gun. I'm like, I've never had that issue before. How do you have that issue? And on top of that, they wouldn't notice it until way too late. And it's like, how? How do you do that? I used to be a lot better at FPSs. This isn't working. This feels so unresponsive. It's weird. See, this part's supposed to teach you how to jump, because if you weren't fast enough to get over the ramp falls! Ha ha ha! Funny. I missed. Got him. Who is hitting me? Oh, you're like right next to me there. Why does this game feel so unresponsive when I'm zoomed in? It's so silly. Claptrap, why are you hiding with him? Interesting. Alright. This is... I'm gonna change my sensitivity back up, actually. I'm not about it, it just feels weird. Ah, missed. Okay, so you got like the basic controls of you can aim in, you can shoot, that does damage, etc., etc. If you miss, you miss, because I'm a terrible bad player. Like, I was just aimed on his head, like, directly, and then I didn't shoot. And then if you run away after being hit too many times, you heal back up. Also, if you level up, that's also a good thing. But... oh, I was gonna say something really interesting and I forgot it. This is the new U station, yep. Right. Hi.
Attention, citizen of Firestone! There is no cause for alarm! This new visitor has resolved the problem!
Well, shoot, I thought I was a goner that time. Them bandits won't leave us alone. Had to lock the place up tight. I'll let you in. Come on! Damn it! Blasted circuits are on the fritz again. Give it a go from the switch out there, would you?
Oh yeah, we gotta do that. That's a quest. So to do this quest, you gotta end up on top of his house, I think. It's been a while since I played this. No. No. There. No. That's not what I need to do. Where am I going? I'm so lost already. No. No, you shut up, dude. The switch isn't on the roof. What am I talking about? The switch is right here. I'm so stupid. I misremembered. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. All right. One thing I'm noticing now about this game is the voice acting's not that good. At least for him.
Thanks for opening her up again.
My name's Sid.
Folks anymore since I lost my license, so
I'm gonna steal all your stuff, man. Mm-hmm. Right. Skaggs at the gate. Basically, we go over here and shoot some guys. The little doggies, you remember? Oh my god! Why does this game's opening suck? Yikes. Bandits. Yikes, bandits. Who could have predicted this? That poor little robot's down. Is this what I need? No, it's in there, I think, but... Where's the guys? Oh, there he is. He's pretty small for being a bandit, isn't he? I missed that shot. I'm really bad at this. What, you got a shotgun you're trying to kill me from that distance, man? I'll kill you. Got him. Look at me, I'm not that bad of a player. That guy's just standing there. Like, I don't even need to be good for that. What about this guy? You think I can kill him? God dang. Awkward sensitivity, I'll say that. Maybe I should get into PC gaming again. Might be better for me.
That poor little robot. Oh no.
He'll get what's coming to him.
You did it. I knew you were the right choice.
Oh. That poor little robot needs our help.
Would you kindly give him a hand?
Yeah, I'll do it. Hey, thanks. I got it. See how much I haven't played this game in like 4 years and I remember this much. Like, let's check my achievements real quick. Let's see when the last achievement I got was. 2010! Jeez! I was 14! That was the wrong button. I was 14. Skagoli. Am I leaking? Alright, so if you don't know about what you're supposed to do here, and by that I mean if you weren't able to read that really impossibly minuscule quest dialogue thing that we saw earlier, it told me to go kill these guys. Hey, got him. He dropped a gun. That's cool. Gotta get one more, though. That's important. Eventually I'll come back for this thing so I can get a medical thing running. Alright, I'm just gonna go kill Skag over here, because that was the group section I think I was supposed to kill. But there's some over here. Oh, hey, guys, I found him. Skag's at the gate. I missed that shot. Alright, I'm getting back into it, though. Getting back into it. Missed. Got him. Get him. Goon him. Get him hard. Hey guys. I killed all the Skags. You proud yet? All of them are dead. Man, it's gonna be super interesting going back through this for me. And no one else. Hey guy, I protected you. Thanks. If you're gonna head out of this town, you'll need a shield. So to get this shield, you need to go to that area that I ran over and killed all the Skags at. So that's where you get the little thing to fix the machine he is mentioning. See how you need a power coupling, a map vendor repaired, and purchase a shield? You need to do it in that order. Man, the soundtrack to this game is also super nostalgic. Not even very apparent. Is that a gun? No, thought it was a sniper. It's a lot of Yeah, you get to learn the maps real well. I'll say that. Until, like, there's one DLC, which I don't know if I'm going to do any of the DLC, putting that out there. There's one DLC, the armory of General Knox's armory. It's supposed to be a joke on Fort Knox. That one, you get cars, and so that's what you're doing the whole time through. I'll just buy the cheapo shield. I don't care.
Thanks for the help. You ought to use the machine to sell some things you don't need.
Yep. Fixer upper. Blinding Nine Toes. Awesome. Nine Toes is a bandit. I'm gonna sell like half this crap. Oh, that's cool. Those are both really cool guns, actually. I don't know if I. Because what do I have right now? I got a 26 and a 6, and then this is set. Ooh. So if I sell these two, why not, right? I could probably buy a shield later on.
People don't yet trust you.
Yeah, people don't yet trust me. What an issue. Oh, here, let me show you something. I think I can get back up there if I need to. Maybe I had to, like, do a specific jump. No, it's just like this. Okay, so you get over here, and you see this arrow it's pointing? Hi. There's no point in that. I'll definitely remember that. I think I found every Easter egg for this game like two times over. there's one gun that you can only get like during a specific time in a specific mission. And man, did I have so much fun finding that. Alright, so for this mission, there's a skag. Oh, I missed that shot. Hey, did I say you could hit me? Missed. Hit. Got him. And my shield's only damaged. Can't complain too much. Okay, so I have minimal sniper ammo. Not true anymore. I got 6 more bullets, but I'm gonna need to be real careful with how I kill these guys, you know. They noticed me pretty quickly. Because there's a guy right in front of me. Man. Come on. I am so bad at this game. I don't remember it controlling so annoyingly. Did I miss that shot? Really? Got him. Jeez. So once I hit level 5, I get like stat points and stuff. And then using those, you get power-ups and crap, and you can throw, like, a hawk and stuff like that. Wow, that guy just exploded. Getting back into the game slowly, but surely. I have 2 shots, and I gotta kill 3 guys, so... kind of important that I hit the... actually hit the... Oh my god! Run for it! Hi. Nobody kills my buddy. Got them all. Yeah, kill me. Kill me now. Hey guys, watch this. Boom. Got that guy. Hey guy, how's it going? You like killing people? Hey, me too, man. Yeah, me too. Yeah, and me apparently, because I shot you too. Oh, I got some cool one-liners. Oh, wait! Wrong button. I'm level 3 now. Means I can use these. And get rid of that one. Don't know why I have that. Yeah, this is nice. This is going to be a lot better to kill things with than what I had prior. So this game, it plays like Destiny, if Destiny wasn't made without any... like, if Destiny wasn't just pure grinding. It's kind of weird. Alright, Zed, I'm back. I got your stuff, Zed! I got your stuff!
Just tell me if you need anything.
I do. There you go. Meet TK Baja. Spoilers, TK Baja, cool guy. Blind as a dog. Bat. Blind as a bat. Man, this sure is an excellent time for- Who's shooting at me? Is it you? You're gonna kill me if I go near you, aren't you? No, you're level 3, dude. You're nothing to me, alright? I could hurt you, and no one would ever know. Or I could just miss and everyone would know. Seriously. Oh my god. Oh my god. That was abysmal! Ah! Ah! Excuse me. Sorry. Pardon me. So another guy firing at me. Except this guy is also level 3. Did I miss that too? Miss that too? Alright. Oh my gosh. Zoom back in. Jeez. This was like the second game I ever got used to zooming in with the left trigger. It was like this and Call of Duty. God dang. I need more ammo. Okay, I'll go back for that. I'll go back for that. TK Baja, he's up here. Hi, guys, I found him. I'll have you know I'm not paying attention to the bottom at all. I'm doing this all by memory.
You! One more step and it'll be your last. You should have seen the look on your face.
Well, with the camera, I can now. Ha ha. I'll kill you. Lucky you. Okay, so for this one, you run over here. I think the first time I played Borderlands, was it a group of friends? I could be wrong on that. I don't remember. It was super fun though, man. Like, super fun. Then I got addicted to it and I didn't put the game down for like a year. Alright, I'm gonna kill everything. The second I get an SMG, the better. Because I'm not paying attention to aiming now. Hey, money. I'll use that. I don't know, something about the system in this game, it just feels weird. I can't put my finger on what. Maybe I'm just bad at video games now. I used to not be. I promise, I used to not be bad at video games for a while.
Look at this guy. Bah.
Got him with this. Ah! 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 Why am I missing all these shots? Oh, what? Can I help you? I don't know why it freaked out. It's just a random goon of an enemy. Do you not auto heal? I thought you auto healed. Oh, maybe you need a certain shield to auto heal. I don't remember. Level 4 though. I don't remember. I really don't. Hey, look, I got some food, and I got all the food for this guy. The rotten food I'm gonna give back to him, because I'm not eating that. That's gross, icky, nasty nonsense. Why would I eat that? Doing this one-handed. I got a canker sore, and it really hurts to talk right now. Right, here I am! Commentating away. It's crap. Your planet sucks. Dude, grenades, cool. This means that I get the cool store open. I was walking down the street when out the corner of my eye I saw a pretty little thing approaching me. She said, I never seen a man who looks so all alone. Could you use a little company? If you pay the right price, you're